Hey, Sean. Now, you've been absolutely wonderful to us. Thank you for such a warm, warm welcome back to the Philippines. It's been so, so nice to be here with you. Thank you so, so much. And there are a couple of people I'd like to say a quick thank you to, if that's okay with you. And we're going to give you some more music. And you'll be free to do whatever it is you want to do with the rest of the week. It's a good thing. You can do whatever you want. You can go anywhere. You can do anything. I promise this is a good thing. Now, first of all, will you make some noise for my wonderful, wonderful banders on this stage? Secondly, there's a large group of people who gets in this room a long time before any of us are in here. They will go home after all of us have gone home. You guys don't see them during the show, and it's impossible without them. So please, for all the joy guys, thirdly, finally, and most importantly, each and every single one of you in this building tonight, I say thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for coming out. I know more than anyone else that we don't get to be here. I don't get to be up on the stage doing this. If you guys didn't come here tonight, thank you so much for bringing us back to the Philippines. Thank you so much for all the support over the years. You've been supporting me for 1 year, 5 years, 12 years, whatever it is. You've changed my life. It's been a privilege being here with you tonight. Thank you so, so much, every single one of you. Thank you. And before we do the next song, I'd just like to mention, I have seen someone in the audience who is dressed as a banana.
She's dressed as a banana. She's dressed as a banana.